Scam alert. From the AARP Fraud Watch Network, here's Como's consumer man, Herb Weissbaum.
Con artists have lots of ways to fool you into giving them your money or personal information. The imposter scam is a favorite con. A crook or their robocall calls you on the phone and pretends to be someone else, like the IRS.
This call is officially a final notice from IRS. The reason of this call is to inform you that IRS is filing lawsuits against you.
These fraudsters are clever. They use caller ID as part of their scam, making it seem like that call is coming from the IRS. The phone bandits can be very intimidating, threatening arrest or deportation if you refuse to pay them right away. Remember, the IRS will never call you and demand immediate payment over the phone. Never. Get one of these calls, hang up, and call the real IRS.
The AARP Fraud Watch Network, sponsored by the State Attorney General's Office, Microsoft, the FTC, and BECU. Visit online at comonews.com/fraudwatchnetwork.